said about the boy. I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy. On the silver screen, he melts my foolish heart in every single scene. Although I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of the cat about the boy. Lord knows I'm not a fool, girl. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows I'm not a schoolgirl in the flurry of her first affair. Will it ever cloy, this odd diversity of misery and joy? I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because pretty funny, but I'm mad about the boy. He has a gay appeal that makes me feel there's maybe something sad about the boy. Walking down the street, his eyes look out at me from people that I meet. I can't believe it's true, but when I'm blue in some strange way, I'm glad about the boy. I'm hardly sentimental. I have to pay my rental, and I can't afford to waste much time. If I could employ a little magic that would finally destroy this dream that pains me and enchains me, but I can't.